is quill, which covers the body, can be raised when threatened. This quill is really sharp and can be easily penetrate the leopard's skin and bone if they attempt to attack. The leopard does attack. The porcupine will also attempt to bite and scratch the leopard with their long sharp claws, making it even a bigger challenge for the leopards to overcome.